Let's fix this hardware encoding issue. Now let's get started. This is the problem, as you can see. Let's fix this. Press Ctrl F12 to open console window. Type HW. Set it all to true. Let's see if it works. It works, as you can see. Thanks for watching.